Question one, nope. Question two, nope. Question three, nope. Question four, any new music?
Yep.
Question five, any song that you cannot perform live for any reason? I don't know about cannot, but I know I cannot fucking perform anything when my fucking dog is sitting here doing fucking playtime. Aren't you doing that? Well, there's never is a promise. And I don't want to sing that because I don't want to be back in that place. And that's probably the only sad song that, it's not a sad song, but I don't know how to play it anymore. And I don't know how to play it anymore. And I don't know how to play it anymore. Jonathan is another song that I never wanted to play live because it's specifically for a specific person. And that just feels weird to do. I love Jonathan. He is... yeah, that. He is that, but I don't want to sing that song. Hot Knife is another one because it has too many parts to it. And my sister sang the song with me. That's why we made the video with Parent Teachers Association to do it so that there would be panels of us singing the different parts, because he asked me, how are you gonna do this song in concert? I don't know, will you please make a video for me with, because it was like before holograms. Not that I would use holograms, but did you get scared? So I just said I would like to have panels of me and my sister doing our different parts, and maybe that could be shown up above in CinemaScope. Above the concert thing, but then he had to go and shoot the master, so I didn't get the video until much later, and I didn't get my album put out till much later anyway, so it didn't matter anyway. So Never Is a Promise, Jonathan, and Hot Knife, and those were the reasons why.